Girl, I'm in love with you. This ain't the honey.
I'm gonna go on trying to make some people warm. And we're gonna make them happy. And let's go.
They say what's happening. We say the facts and then they lie. We coming back for them. They might say, but they don't know. They say.
Nigga lost his mind, but in the scheme of things, I never lost the rhyme. The thin line between love and hatred. I'm the black pill in the matrix of saturated life. They say life is what you make it, so I wait quick on a spaceship so I can take it. It's high as the stakes get when paper get low. I be telling Derek, tell Kara, get us a show. Little calm, I make righteous bitches get low. The richest man ain't necessarily the nigga with dope. They say you went wild, yeah, that's what they say. My niggas couldn't tell it was me, like Janie and Ray, painting the day with focus, grind, broads, and good wine. They say dope is sour, so it's homework and hood crimes. I stood mine, thought forever and a day, so goodbye. They never could say, tell OJ.
They say what's happening, we say the facts, and then they lie. We coming back for them, they might say, but they don't know. They say, they don't know.
I think it's beautiful what you guys are doing, you know? There would be more love that you guys are exposing in this world. We wouldn't have to be going through so much chaos.
Separate ways like I'm null in the match. Cause they talk behind my back, even worse than the past. Cause while I try to make it happen, they preferred an excuse. And that rubbed me the wrong way.
Ultimately, it's spreading the news and raising awareness to the youth to reach out to people. It's one thing to go to the homeless shelters and just help out that way, but it's one thing to go to their like personal space and just kind of like get really close to them and see what they're doing, you know, how long they've been on the streets, and it really makes you like appreciate what you have.
I could give a damn about the things that they say.
They say what's happening, we say the facts, and then they lie.
Feels good, like why not do it? Like why not help people? You know, I think everybody has different choices. Everybody lives differently, and you know, we need to support each other. I think it's just a good feeling, and I think that you learn a lot from it. You learn a lot about like giving people hope, and we're trying to raise awareness.
You know? I thank the Lord for people like you.
Cute one.
All right.